Hi, here we are asked to find the potential energy U that is required to place three charges, each of magnitude Q, with 2 microcoulombs.